really my ultimate goal, to represent my country at the highest stage against the best countries in the world. That's been my goal since I was really young. Being like the United States, I think we go into every tournament fighting and competing to win, and I think that's exactly what they're doing, and they're really showing the U.S. spirit, and yeah, they're playing for the final, which is, again, which is really awesome. What you see with the 17s, well, when I went to the World Cup, is like no different than what you would see probably with the full team. I mean, you're competing to win a spot to start, and then you're, even when you're not in, you're supporting the team. That makes me hungry to work for it, and I mean, if it doesn't happen, like, in the next couple of years, then I would just keep working and keep pushing to hopefully play on that team one day.